Good afternoon. I'm student meteorologist Nick Gilmore with Hokie Weather Watch. As you can see, it's snowing here in Blacksburg. We're looking at a total of 1 to 3 inches today possible. Temperatures tonight will drop down into the 20s, meaning anything that falls will most likely freeze. If you're out on the roadways, you'll definitely want to be very, very careful and get home as soon as you can. Thanks for tuning in. Follow us at Hokie Weather Watch on Twitter for the latest updates. Stay safe out there, Hokies. Thank you.